Actor Rana Daggubati said it worries him and it's really dangerous to know that school children have been involved in this racket. The month-long investigation brought to light the drug trade in Hyderabad, which involves not only Tollywood stars and MNC professionals, but also school students from reputed institutions. Commenting on the drug bust scenario, Rana told INS, "Honestly, the whole thing has been blown out of proportion. If a filmmaker or an actor takes drugs, it really doesn't bother me. They are adults and it's their lives and they can do whatever they want. I don't give a damn if you take drugs. What worries Rana is that children are taking drugs. The dangerous story about school kids doing drugs worries me. That's something that needs to be taken more seriously and addressed immediately. When youngsters who don't have a mind of their own are doing drugs, it scares me." Rana also asked, "Who is supplying drugs to these kids? Are these people immigrants? How are they bringing drugs into the country?" On the career front, Rana awaits the release of Telugu-Tamil political drama Nene Raju, Nene Mantri.